they say, leave. I'm like, can't wait to get started, really. The conversation I have with Gary, really, yeah, seemed very, 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 very enthusiastic about the club, and I know I just want to try and get back and join the football again, because over the past, like, 2 years, I haven't really loved the football, but hopefully, signing for Glen Thorne now, I can get back and join the football again. Signed for Liverpool when I was 15, I moved over there, stayed in house parents over there and everything, and it was a very, very good club, you know, and I just wanted to try and, like, break into the first team, but it's very, very, very hard to do that over there. But now, coming home, hopefully I can reach some of my form and try and get back to England. The last competitive game would have been about 2 months ago. So, like, I'm not really, really match fit, but I've been going to the gym, like, trying to keep myself ticking over and that, so, yeah. I think he sees me playing centre midfield position, because I like getting on the ball, and my, like, first thought is to pass the ball forward. So hopefully there'll be runners and that, and then we'll be able to pick them up and find them for this team. Well, the Glen Thorne fans can expect a very, very energetic player that tries to get on the ball, tries to beat people, and his first thought is to go forward and pass the ball forward. The first few games is that, like, trying to go back and join it again, but then when you get up to match fitness and that, hopefully I can score a couple of goals and try and assist a few goals as well.
I'm very excited to join Glen Thorne. They're a big club, like, they're one of the biggest followings in the league, like, and Gary's given me an opportunity to come and play at Glen Thorne, so I thought it was a good chance to come and play. I think maybe a player that wants to try and get on the ball and create things for the team, like, hopefully chip in with a few goals as well, like. Probably that cup final, like, against Glen Thorne, we lost 1-0 in the Irish Cup final in the Oval. I think we beat them a couple of times in the league, like, but when it came to the Irish Cup final, they got the better hand of us. Possibly no fault of my own, like, as one training a week, like, there's other things in my mind I had to get off the field, like, in terms of my job situation, so I don't think it helped really, but any time I did play for them again, I did my best that I could, like, and I think that proved good in the Irish League, in the League Cup semi-final, the other night against Crusaders. He gave me a good package in terms of, because I was moving to Dublin in March, so I was possibly going to be going back to League of Ireland, but Gary gave me something to work along, and I think it was no-brainer to come to Glen Thorne then, as soon as he gave me that deal. Built up a lot of experience there in the league, like, so I know how games go, and hopefully I can just a good when it comes down to intense games and show my experience. I normally just take every game as it comes. I just want to go out there and try and win every game that I can play. Really, that's the main aim, and just get Glen Thorne up the league. That's my main aim, to come here and try and get Glen Thorne up the league.
Thank you.